I will never forget the first time I did double Days of Our Lives, and there's a lot of dialogue, and I was kind of a, how can I learn that? And then everything works into place. It's fine. You work with a good cast. We help each other, good directors, and it's fun. It's much faster than doing organ zeros, but it's fun, and that's why you're in the business for.
The schedule on a daytime soap is very different from that
I
on
must
it.
tell you, I was frightened to death when the first time I went on Days of Our Lives because there was a lot of dialogue, and I didn't know. I don't know if they had the words under the camera or something. I don't remember that, but I survived that too, quite gracefully and nicely.
Talk about the character you played on Days. You played Robert LeClaire.
Yeah,
What was his story?
mostly my life. Yeah, Robert LeClaire. And then what was great on Days of Our Lives, until Bill Hayes and I went into the show, nobody sang. Suddenly, Bill is there, and we sang a lot, and great songs. It was very good. We had a ball, and Bill is still my good friend. And really, to do Days of Our Lives and do singing, and I took over. First of all, I chose a song, and Bill amazingly was very passive about it. Fine. I told him how we're gonna do it. I said what gesture we should do, and he listened to me, and it was really a great pleasure and a great joy to do it with him. Great singer. And I worked with him on Days of Our Lives for a long time,
Yeah.
and his wife.
What was she like?
Wonderful. I cannot say there was one person that I worked with say, "How dare they? Who do they think they are?" Maybe because I didn't want to think about it, but I got along with everybody.